My name's Tristan. I'm a senior engineer at SteelStruct.
SteelStruct is a Western Australian steel manufacturing business, providing process critical equipment to our customers in mining, mineral processing, infrastructure and defence, and have been doing so for over 40 years. We're an all-in-one supplier, doing everything from design and manufacture to installation and commissioning, making parts as small as your thumb through to parts as long as an Olympic swimming pool. SteelStruct has had 3D scanning technology in the business for the last 10 years, but it's had limited use, partly due to equipment limitations. With the very large developments of 3D scanning technology over the past 10 years, SteelStruct has recently decided to incorporate 3D scanning technology right across the business, including laser scanning on site to create bespoke customer solutions, reverse engineering of obsolete parts, condition assessment of equipment that's been returned for refurbishment, and quality assessment of manufactured parts. Today we'll be scanning a Trommel screen shell that's been returned to us from one of our big end user clients. A Trommel screen is used to separate big and small rocks that have been crushed in a ball mill. This equipment weighs about 15 ton and lives a harsh life in the processing plant. We will use the scan data to assess the condition of the Trommel screen against a CAD model and identify any areas out of manufacturing tolerance that need rectifying as part of the refurbishment process. We chose the FreeScan Trak Nova for its versatility, portability, because it's wireless, and it's also metrology grade. It caters for our wide range of application from mine site to workshop, from small parts to very large parts. The metrology grade certification gives us a lot of confidence in the measurements we get from the scanner, not only for quality assessment, but for also our engineering applications. For this Trommel screen project, we will use the UE Nova for its high speed, large volume capabilities to get an accurate mesh of the whole body. Then we will use the TE Nova for its high detail, deep hole scanning capability to capture the flange bolt pattern. I am the primary user of the scanner and its output data here at SteelStruct, and I'm very impressed by the FreeScan Trak Nova and the whole Shining 3D workflow. Other solutions that I've used in the past would have taken days to achieve the same task, and it now takes mere hours with the FreeScan Trak Nova.